How was breakfast?
Breakfast.
This is a video.
Oh.
I'm documenting our trip. On a real video, look, it's not Snapchat.
I had fried corn.
Fried corn.
King Christian tooted.
It was loud, I farted really loud. Are you farting right now? Oh, this is going on YouTube. You're gross.
Now you know.
They didn't have anything to eat, right? It was ketchup spaghetti and green beans and fried corn.
And a waffle maker.
It wasn't even a waffle maker.
It was a waffle reheater.
Reheater.
And they didn't have normal syrup.
It was really liquidy.
I thought it was oil.
I should probably record like this. It's too late. Sorry, viewers.
Okay, let's go. Bye.
Yeah. Where are we going, babe? What are we doing? Pirates of the Caribbean and
Stitch
and
I don't know.
Your butt itches? That'd be real awkward if I just dropped my phone down there. Smells good. Oh, and the train. We're gonna do the train. What are we doing first? Let's go to the train first.
$583.
Video. Where are we right now?
Aqua City, Odaiba.
Odaiba. Look at that beautiful girl right there. Who's that lady?
Not always in public.
Wait for him to come back around. There he is. Which one's your favorite? I like that one.
No, I like the other
one. That one?
No. He's too exercising. Like, I don't know this one look right
now. Oh, you like the little black one?
Yeah.
It's part of our video log.
Part 2?
Yeah.
Video log?
Yep.
A vlog.
Video log.
A vlog.
Yes. We're going to church. Because we still keep it real here in Japan. Babe, another spot. Got it. It's part of the vlog. The what? You just knew that, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you're so smart. What's that?
What? Look, it's a Mustang.
Which year is it? I bet you just know that, right? Which one? 64. Look, Francesca is the car expert. USA, baby. Gang, gang. That's the Franny car. I like this one. awesome. Perfect, babe. Look at this car. Would you drive this thing? It's got bike handles in it. Oh, I need that one.
Too bad, sucker.
Help me get it.
Please, please.
Oh, these down here. Oh, that's cool. Little bug. Oh, check this guy out. So, look, Franchesca, this is the door handle.
To get in?
Yeah. You open that. Guess how I know that? Because Doug DeMuro did a video on it. I'll show you how it works back at home. Oh, this is a Pitmobile right here. Yeah. People still drive these. What are you talking about?
No, but it's weird because this is this side.
Yeah, that's the door handle right there. It opens the other way. And then it's got the old school sunroof.
Ooh,
it's big. Hey, Franchesca, you know how I know this is your car? Because it's got the big rear end. Impala. I took a picture and a video. Old school crown. Look, this is exactly what their houses look like when we drop the atomic bomb on them. Just like this. And then there was nothing. Da'un. Da'un. Wow. What is it, babe?
It's a Toyota 2018.
How'd you know that? You just guessed?
Look, I can tell you the model number.
What's the model number?
Model
M-12. Wow. You are so good.
It looks like an RX-7.
What? Okay. You smoking crack.
Yeah.
RX-7. Oh wait, there's this.
But we didn't even drop a bomb on Tokyo. We dropped a bomb in Hiroshima.
Yeah. This is probably what it kind of looked like before we nuked it.
Nuked it?
Nuked it.
That's so cool.
I love models.
Not the nuking part.
So cool we blew them all up, right? Wait. It's RX-7. That's my car, baby. RX-7. It's brisk out here in Tokyo today. Walking on our way to the bus stop. Let's go to a temple. I'm even wearing pants.
Yeah.
At the bus stop. Our destination is this one. Miyahama Station. We are here at this one. We're going here. These are the times. Military times. Japan's smart, not retarded like America. And it's cold.
I'll get that 500.
Francesca, show us your coin purse you got yesterday. The coin. It's like, what are you doing? I can't see it.
Well, I'm trying to get stuff done.
Purple truck. That's pretty cool. Alright, move your hand. Oh my lord.
Look, stop. Cool. Yes.
Oh, she's native. Can you tell?
They don't like me.
Yeah, so we actually were late to our bus. Why?
Because I had to change into a hoodie.
We were walking up and the bus was pulling away and we would have been on it. But Francesca wanted to go all the way back up to the 9th floor of the hotel.
You have an ocean view, so shut up.
And I didn't even want to. I had to.
Right. She's got all her little yen ready. Ready to go. Konnichiwa. Rough.
エアポート海徳の待ち合わせをいたします。On the road again.
I don't want to be video hoe anymore.
Can't wait to get on the road again.
What?
Oh. No.
Yes.
What do you say?
I said when you start walking without a brake, then you can't concentrate.
I can. You want to hold this?
No, I don't anymore.
Like some kind of daycare.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I cannot. These pictures are not for me. Look at this.
Beautiful. Got a quality photographer right here.
Stop.
You wanna go see if our bridge is opened up? Let's give it another shot.
I can't tell if you're doing this
or not. Let's go look at this bridge. It's really pretty. There's a fish. More swastikas. There's one. Black power. Taking a picture of it. Franchesca's not impressed. What do you think? Do you think it would have been a good addition to TikTok? I guess that counts.
I don't know what it is.
I mean, it's got a wicked spoiler on it, so. We're about to get it. Look at all those lights down there. Come on. Look at that car, babe.
日本の街並みにジャストフィットするサイズに EV ならではのクリーンで力強い走りと都市の洗練された景観に溶け込む上質なデザインを提供した新しい形の EV が日産のアルファ系。
She's not amused. Oh, Alfa Romeo.
I didn't even see it.
It's on camera. That's proof. That's what?
That's a grand.
1-to-1?
That's a grand tourism.
Yeah.
I thought only a certain car. I thought. Is this it?
No. Oh, it might be. You thought what?
I thought
that only certain types. That's it, that's the mall. Ginza 6. I see, yes.
Did you get that on camera?
Yes.
We're too poor for this mall.
We're what?
Too poor for this mall.
We're not too poor. It's just a 15-story mall. It's perfect for us. The exit's, the entrance is right there, so let's bust this left. We can afford McDonald's. Maybe. We spent a lot of money so far.
We're McDonald's, but we're not at McDonald's.
Fendi.
At McDonald's, we can get three meals.
Do you want a Fendi purse, babe?
No.
Babe. Ginza 6 Garden? Shops and restaurants. Tell him. Oops, wrong way. Can I switch it? No. Tell. Here in China, it's proper courtesy to stand on the left side of the escalator. Yeah, whatever. Rice is rice. Mm-mm. This is more chic. There's a pole there. I don't know. Let me get a shot of this, though. Thank you. on our way to the airport going home. Yay. She's angry. She wants to stay here in Tokyo forever. She misses it. I have to poop. Poopy. Leaves at 1300 and we showed up to the airport at
12:30 is when we started getting our tickets.
Typical Benda tradition.
So now we made a rule that if you buy the ticket, the airline ticket, you're responsible.
She's just saying that because she can't accept responsibility.
I didn't buy the ticket. I had no idea what the time was. I just knew that we were going back.
Oh.
Honest.
Tell to the judge. What'd you say?
Put this on me.
This is going on the internet. Everyone's gonna see this.